Welcome back to some more Stranded Deep. Starting a new game here. Another island. Wasn't looking so hot. So now we're starting a new island. So let's see what we can find. Find any good materials around a couple of these shipwrecks. Hopefully the shark is not nearby right now. It appears I'm stuck on a rock. It's a good find, a toolbox already. Oh wow. That's a big find. An axe already. Alright. Let's head over, start collecting some rocks. Start collecting all of the essentials to make a shelter here. As many lashings as we can get. Let's see, there's potatoes, we have that. I do not have a whole lot of trees on this island, which is making me nervous already. This might not be the best place to build. Base A. So, what do? I think I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna cut down some trees and maybe go to that island over there. Take as much of this stuff with me as I can, so I won't be able to take a whole bunch. Seems like it's just 10 swings to hit, to break out all these logs off. I still can't believe I found this axe so early in the game. Carry another rock. I think that's pretty much it. Let's throw the axe in there. Let's grab the paddle. Let's see, is there any island that looks better? That one's really far away. Alright, let's start paddling over to this island here. On the way, we'll see if we see any type of shipwreck or anything we can dive down. Collect any items. Hopefully no shark tries to bump into the boat and try to knock me in. But we'll see. We'll see as we get along, progress through this. Still no shark. That's a good sign. I don't see any bubbles, so we don't see any shipwrecks this time. What time of day is it? Still early morning, so we still have time to build. Accident fallout, did it? Oh my gosh, that would be just terrible. Back, let me do this. Let me drop these two in here. Hopefully the boat doesn't sink. Raft should not sink with just those falling in there. And we have our first shark encounter with a raft that's lower than I would like it to be. Are we even moving? We're not moving anymore. Awesome. We're not moving because the lashings are stuck. We're gonna chuck these rocks overboard. Apparently some kind of glitch. If something's in the raft, it won't let you move, so you have to dump everything out. So I basically just lost two rocks. Awesome. And it seems like it just glitched and knocked me even farther away from the island I'm paddling to. And the shark's gonna bump me. and he bumps me right into the water. This is about to get really bad. We need to get in the boat. Oh, crap. See if we can just keep paddling. Maybe he'll leave us alone. So far, not a good start. Crappy island, and shark knocks me off into the water. And he's following me now. Oh, crap, stay on the raft. Now the shark's going to really knock me off. This might be a really short-lived guy. At the rate this shark is going. We'll see. Oh, jeez. We can make it. I got a good feeling. Or a really bad one, because this shark is absolutely destroying this raft. This is a big island, too. This would be a great island to set up camp. I see multiple wrecks. Oh, crap. This shark is going to destroy this raft. And I'm totally screwed. Oh, yeah. He's knocking this raft all over the place. Come on. Shark disappeared, left me alone. This is perfect. But doing so, this is absolutely probably consumed so much energy. To get to this point. There's a wreck right there too, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start building my base. Is there a toolbox down there or anything? Nope, okay. I'm gonna paddle and land right here. Supplies. What I do here is I put the lashes too far away. Build a hammer here. Hammer ready to go. Let's get the axe back out and let's start getting all of the sticks. Start cutting down a couple trees here too. What is this? A sign. It says no sharks. Awesome. Well, let me tell you, buddy, I just absolutely ran into so many sharks. Sign, interesting. Awesome. Oh, crap. I wonder if I should build more in the island like this. This is probably a better place to build. I'm gonna start dropping supplies here. I'm gonna put my interesting shark sign right there. Caution, land shark. Awesome. If a land shark comes here, I will be pissed. Because I will have no answer for that. None. I do also want to go explore this wreck right here. I think that would be a good one to go explore. Alright, let's cut down a little tree here. Got some coconuts too. there are crabs here too. That'll help. I'm gonna have to build one of those TP fire pits. And I've run out of storage. Let me just cut this log up anyway. Stuff. Rock. Done. That's all done. Coconuts. So pretty much right now I'm in the collecting as much stuff as I possibly can here. Some potatoes here too. Let's not like the potatoes so far. Can eat these later. I'm curious to see how the developers continue to build out this game. It's fun, but it's very short-lived fun. You can run out of things to build and do pretty quick. A foundation here. I don't want to build it up high. Can I build another foundation? No, I need more rocks. To me, rocks so far are probably the scarcest commodity in this whole game. Find a boat engine pretty easy. Diving around, gas can, you can find those easy. It's the rocks are just such a pain to find them and then collect enough of them. I'm gonna break my legs here. It's a pain just to find enough of them to be able to make anything in this game. As you can see, this is a big island, but it has no rocks. I spoke too soon. There's one. Another stick. Here's a rock. I'm really hoping later on in the game they put it so that you can pick up a rock right hiding right there. You'll be able to pick up or make or chip rocks off of the larger, off these bigger rocks. But we'll see how that plays along in the future on here. Oh yeah, drop the lighter. Don't do that. So, probably shouldn't waste my time on a 2x2. I'm gonna do it anyway. Grab some sticks here to make pillars. Support. Big one, give me a bunch of logs and sticks, so let's get chopping here. I am running out of daylight. Oh, more coconuts just fell on my head. One, two, three. Now you would think it'd be quicker just to break this middle section off, but it's still gonna make you cut it 30 times to be able to break this one log off. You have to separate it from the top and the bottom and all kinds of stuff. Alright. What I'll do here is I'm just gonna chop all this up. Ready for building. I don't want to cut down all of these palms because I don't want to leave some up for coconuts to keep growing back. I'm curious to see if they actually do add any type of multiplayer feature in this further on down the road. I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Yeah, it's getting dark. And I do not have everything built. The land shark's gonna come get me. This should be pretty interesting. Same for a window wall, 2 and 4, 2 and 4. I only need one window. Or I just did another one. I need another 2 supports here. I would like to put a roof on this place. And now I need more stuff. Awesome. Up and let's start to build a fire pit here. Let's build my fire pit over here. Still need more logs to build a fire pit. If there is a land shark in this game, it will scare the piss out of me. That is for sure. Because I will not know how to combat a shark at this point in the game. But we'll see. Six sticks. Maybe these two sticks. I'm ready for the lashings. I don't want to craft a fire yet. Yeah, I can craft the fire and put it out here. I want to craft a fire pit. I think I need. I still need more sticks. See the health of this axe because I don't want to break and not be able to make another one. Three coconuts fell down. Alright. You always see me go for the middle eye. I know it's going to take longer to hit this, but I don't have to click as many times in so many different spots. I just keep hammering away at this one spot to get both sections to break. Sun comes up, I'm gonna go explore the first set of bubbles. See what's down there. Definitely gonna build the bed now. So and get some sleep before I go and engage. In case there is any shark, I can try to swim away. What time is it? There's more lashings on the island. Put all the lashings I just had. Just had them all. I probably dropped them somewhere that I did not want to drop them. Bed. Boom. Where bed? Where bed? No. What are you doing? Space here so I can grab it, and a drag it is just the right mouse button. I'm gonna turn it. And let's go to sleep. And hopefully not get eaten by a land shark. Well, somehow we survived. No shark attack here. No, don't need any more supports. How's the health looking? We need food, so let's eat some potatoes. I don't want to eat any coconuts right now. Probably gonna need to start working on getting that fire pit going here. There we go. Now we're all set. Now we can cook a crab if we want. So let's take this crab out. Crab is dead. Light the fire. It's a crab. Alright. Crab is cooking. Let's drop the fronds. Let's put the hammer in our little storage area here next to the sign. I still need food and water, but of course I want to go and explore this one shipwreck, and the shark is right here. Looks like there's another shipwreck out there too. Don't know where the shark went to. The water bottle will not help me. It's not the best idea, because I know the shark's in the area. Tape, hammer, jerry can, bandage. crab is still cooking. I think I'm... I just sworn I saw more bubbles out here somewhere. Somewhere over here. Far away, but I do need to get out of the sun. See, your skin starts getting red. The longer you stay out, the more you blister. Should try to make a spear, too. Somewhere. Found the crab here. You cooked yet? Cooked crab. Oh, shoot. Where is that crab? I want to put him on the fire before the fire possibly goes out from the possible rainstorm. I probably should put the fire underneath the foundation. So that it would not get wet. Can I drag the fire? Nope, of course not. What was I thinking? How's my water doing? Water's doing okay. I should build another foundation on top of the fire. So I'm gonna do that real quick. Where's a tree that's not gonna fall in the water? This one hopefully doesn't. Hopefully it does not fall back on top of me. That would not be a good way to die. Somehow I survive a plane crash, and there it goes. Why, tree? Why? Drag you over to where I want you to be. I want to make this foundation over top of the fire pit. Maybe it doesn't go out now. We'll wait and see. I think the ding means that the crab is done. Yep, the crab is done. Put the other one on there. Put the same cooked crab on there. I can already see my axe is starting to die. I need to make sure that I have enough sticks to craft another one for emergency. can build a house in the water. Build a raft. Forgot about that. Hopefully my raft doesn't break. Try to do. I see that last time. Now, I'm not sure how you get on the raft if you get off. This is probably not a good idea to jump off right now. In fact, it's probably a pretty bad idea. Oh well. Here we go. It's a bigger boat. May have been even an airplane. There's an engine. That's always useful. Toolbox. Take another axe, which is really good right now, considering I'm about to drown. Let's go quickly right back down. Oh crap! Oh crap. This is bad. This is really bad. I don't know where he is, and I'm about to drown. Oh crap, he's right here. I'm so dead. I don't know if you can kill the shark. I'm so far away from my island. Oh, he's right behind me. He's gonna kill me. Oh, he bit me. Oh, he just knocked me way out of the water. Can I make it? Can I make it? Oh my goodness. Is he gonna kill me? Jump! Holy, I cannot believe I made that. Oh, and then I almost jumped right back in the water. And there's a wreck right there, too. Oh my gosh. What's my health like? Not great. That shark better not come on land. Well, you cannot get back on a raft. That is now the brilliant idea that I had. Spot right here, real quick. I have a feeling he's not too far away. A torch. Permanent item. Even better. Hello, crab. Oh, I just ate a crab. I'm gonna get sick and vomit here in a second. There it goes. Drink some water. Health is going down. Alright, when we come back, I'll play some more Stranded Deep. And thank you very much for watching the video. See you guys soon!